Hi, I'm Spooky Nyman, and this is the ESP Testing Set Pro. A couple of years ago, I released the Spooky's Magic ESP Testing Set, and it sold out within 1 week. Now I am so excited to be back with the Pro Edition. The Pro Edition comes with two sets of ESP cards, custom designed and printed on premium plastic stock. They're contained in a specially designed wallet, so you are ready to perform anytime, anywhere. The ESP Testing Set Pro is so much fun to watch, and it's even better to perform. It contains a magician fooling secret that you will not believe. And to prove it, I'm bringing you the first ever magic trailer shot on body cams. Have either of you ever seen ESP cards before?
No.
Perfect. So these are ESP cards here. These are from the Corman Milan Center for X-ray Research. And they are used to test ESP extrasensory ability. So we have the first one, which this is not a test card, hence why it says this is not a test card. We'll come back to that later. We have different shapes. We have the circle, we have the cross, we have the wavy lines, the square, we have the star, and the hexagon. Beautiful shapes. And these are used to test extrasensory perceptive abilities, ESP. I'm going to show you what I mean. So, Emily, if I give these to you, I want you to take them behind your back, and so no one can see, and cut them off the top, put them on the bottom. Cut them off the top, put them on the bottom. Cut them off the top, put them on the bottom, and stop when you're happy, but don't bring them out. I'm going to give you another instruction, okay? But take them behind your back so none of us can see. It's the most important part.
Yeah.
Make sure you can't see, I can't see behind your back.
Yeah.
Great. Happy?
Yes. Yeah.
You don't know what's on top right now.
No.
And you don't know either. I certainly don't know. Okay. So whatever's on top, I want you to take, turn it face up, and push it somewhere in the middle of the pack. So now you have a face down pack with one face up card in the middle that no one knows what it is.
Yes.
Okay, before you bring it out, I do not want you to think that maybe I could just glimpse a corner of what the card is and then I would know which one is face up in the middle. So turn everything face up.
Uh-huh.
Now you have a face up pile with one face down card in the middle, so it wouldn't matter if I saw it, because it would be face down anyway. Great, and when you're done, you can bring them out in front of you. Perfect, and cover them up from the top so I don't see anything. Do you mind if I touch your hands? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. You don't know what this shape is. Okay, first I want you to try and think about the sort of angular-ish. Yeah, I think it is. I think it's got right angles to it, so it's probably the... It's either the cross or the square. If you had to try and work out between the cross and the square, really focus, what do you think that is?
The cross?
It's the cross, let's see. Not feeling it. I think that might be the square.
Mm-hmm.
I think that might be the square. Lift your hand up, let's have a look. There should be one face down card in the middle. And that face down card is the square. Oh my goodness.
Amazing.
Example. It's a very polite applause, but I can tell you're skeptical. Okay,
well,
because maybe in the plant pot over there, they polished a bit of it and I saw a reflection of the cards that got turned over. That would be sight. That's not ESP, that's SP, sensory perception. Okay. So now I'm going to give you another example of something that is genuinely ESP.
Mm-hmm.
This time I'm going to turn away so I can't see anything. Again, I'm going to give the cards to you. I want you to turn them over in front of you this time so you can see, so you make sure nothing funny is going on. Cut them, put them on the bottom, cut them, put them on the bottom, cut them, put them on the bottom. Keep going until you're happy. And when you're done, take whatever's on top, put it on the table, cover it up, and you can put the other cards in front of me.
Okay.
But I'm going to turn away this time so I can't see.
Okay.
So cut them, put them on the bottom, cut them, put them on the bottom. Perfect, and it's covered up. If I turn around, you're going to see it. Perfect, okay. So yeah, keep your hand on top of it. I'm going to put my hand on top of these ones. And can you move your hand so it's pointing towards me, okay? You didn't see what it was?
No.
Okay, so this time, I'm going to move my hand closer towards yours.
Mm-hmm.
Think about the curved shapes. Think about the angular shapes. I'm getting a similar retweller. I'm getting angles, but these aren't right angles. They're wider than that. I think this might be the hexagon. Turn it over, let's see. The hexagon.
Oh, amazing.
Well, that is very polite. But is it amazing?
Yeah.
Because possibly it's just SP again. Maybe the cards sound different. Okay, so when you put the card down, I heard, oh, that was the heaviest card in the hexagon. Okay, we all know that's not what happened, but possibly it could have just been SP, sensory perception sound. I'm going to show you one more time, and only one more time. And this is the only true example of ESP that you are ever going to see in your life.
Okay?
So this time, I don't want you to think that I'm maybe going to switch the card, do some sneaky sleight of hand on the table. Okay, so Leonie, I'm going to give these to you. You're the most trustworthy here. Apologies, Emily. And you're going to shuffle them up. Make sure they're not being kept in any order or anything. Shuffle them up. Look at them. and choose one specifically.
Okay.
Remember it and hide it. Sit on it, put it in your coat pocket, make sure I cannot see it, front, back, anything like that.
Okay.
You can hand me the other cards when you're done, but I'm going to turn away. Don't show Emily too.
I'm really bad at shuffling.
That's all right, doesn't matter, just as long as they're not being kept in any order or anything like that.
Perfect.
You can hand me the other ones when you're done.
Yep.
Great, so yours is hidden away.
Yes.
Before I turn around, are these face up or face down?
Face down.
Face down.
Yeah.
I don't want you to think there is something written on the back that's going to tell me what the top card is, and then I would know, I'd be able to rule it out. Equally, I don't want to see what's on top because then I'll be able to rule that one out.
Yeah.
So this one, not a test card. I'm going to put it on top, square mark.
Okay.
Is that fair? I can turn around. You're
absolutely
happy?
Yeah.
Great. Can't see your card. No, it's hidden away. Okay. I'm sticking these in front. Can you put your hand a little bit higher up and slowly, slowly, slowly lower it down onto mine? Think about your shape. Oh. Yeah, there's definitely angles to this one too. I'm not gonna get, I mean, you're a hard person to read. Don't give anything away. This is the cross or the star, but it's not. This is more. Yeah, wow, this is more pointy than it is angled. So I think, and if I'm right, take it out and show me. I think you've gone for the star, am I right?
Yes, you are.
Thank you guys so much.
So cool. Thank you very much.